Right, because my shield's probably useless in this situation, but I don't know, I could get it out. Alright, come on. Come on, Shocky dude. I know you're here. Hold on, where's the Shocky dude? Oh my god. Holy fuck, where am I? Whew, I thought I was dead there. Oh! Okay. Okay. So if you're anywhere near its hands, it can do that crazy attack. Gotcha.
Man.
I'm getting really hungry. I need to eat. Yeah, so you gotta be right in front of it. Like, you gotta be right in front of it or right behind it. If you're on its side, you're fucked. Try to get fancy there, it didn't work. Maybe I should just attack them, to stun them. Like, it seems like attacking them is probably better than running away. My sprint is just, it's so delayed. I can press it and it can take a full second or two to even start sprinting. Alright, well at least I've got the dog creatures down. Still can't consistently do this. No, not that. Still can't consistently do this. No, not that. See? Still can't consistently do it. That. Didn't mean to do that. Yeah, as long as I can keep doing this, it's pretty much a guaranteed victory with almost no damage. Take a little bit when I have my shield up, but not too much. Little backstab. Little backstab never hurt anybody. Except the person being backstabbed. That wasn't a backstab. Lame. I think it's because I tried to use a strong attack. I see you running over there. Oh, now there he is. Okay. Yeah, just attack him. Just attack him straight up. And you're good. Hi, don't see me, please. Oh, God. Mind the hole. Fuck, mistimed it. Oh god. Not where you want to be, I was right next to its arm. I wanted to get back on the bridge so I can do this. A nice straightaway is the perfect fighting environment. It's actually better because then you can't get on his side really. Which is good. Okay. I just need to get to a bonfire. I've got to get so many souls from these guys. Fuck. Ah, damn it. Now that I fell down here, it's meat. Now that I fell down here, I don't think I can get up to my torches, which means I can't light anything. Also, I'm getting awfully close to what is probably the boss room. I don't like it. I don't want to be close to the boss room. I want to be far, far away from it, because I don't think I'm ready for whatever the hell's going to be in there. Okay, I'm going to call it right now. I'm going to guess at what the type of boss is going to be. I'm going to guess that it's going to be a super strong version of the dog things. That's my guess. I think I can get over there. Oh. Rude. In fact, I don't see any other way to go. Is there even a ladder up? No, there's not. All right. Cool beans. There's gotta be another bonfire down here, right? Come on. That was a little bit delayed. Finally managed to do it. Come on. Oh shit. Nom 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 on some moss. Okay, should have been more careful. I got annoyed at dealing with them. Bye! Oh no, I thought you fell off. Oh, now it did. Thank you for the souls. Alright, come on, explodey dude. Come on. Come on, explodey dude. Is the dog gone? I only killed it, like, a couple times. Alright, well, let's finally light this stuff. I hear it. I think it's down below me. Yes, it is. Oh, you know what? I could just jump from up here. That'd be a little bit safer, although they're kind of everywhere. And I do want to go down for my souls. Oh yeah, wait a minute. What's over here? Nice effort. Holy shit, that did so much damage. Dude don't know how to swing, but a sharp blade is a sharp blade. Okay. So this takes me here, and I do want my souls back, like, really bad. Runaway is probably a trap, oh my god! No, it's fine. Ooh, a great shield. It's probably too great for my puny strength, which actually I'm not puny at all, but yeah. It's probably huge. 31. Jesus. Things are freaking amazing. Though weirdly enough, this other one requires less strength and has more protection. At least more basic protection. It has less protection in terms of, I think, a bunch of other stuff, like poison and whatnot. Hold on, what do these mean? So it's got less of this. Physical damage effect. Oh, that doesn't matter, it's this. Never mind, it's better. Or wait, no, it's worse. Yeah, it's 20 worse. In terms of, like, basic protection against a sword. Anyway, whatever, I'm not gonna use it anytime soon. That's the important part. Okay. I want my souls. Oh god, get away, get away. I'm on its side. I want to be directly in front of it, not on its side. Okay, so I can get my souls back, no problem. But where do I go from here? Splishy splashy. Yeah, I think jumping over there is the only place I can go. So, with these 7,000 souls, I just need to try to make it over there. There's no ladder. No. Screw you all! Shove that moss in your mouth, man. Yeah, it tastes good. Bonfire! Yes, it's a bonfire! Alright, going in safe. Yeah. Yes, 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 beautiful. Oh, thank God. Okay, this is right next to the boss, too. Well, actually, I'm not actually sure how I'm gonna get to the fog room from here, which is probably a boss. I think it's time to spend my souls, though. Before I lose them again. Should get two levels up with this, I think. Yeah, 3,000. Yeah, I think each level's gonna cost around 3,500, roughly.
Bearer of the curse, seek lest this.
Okay, what shall I level? Well, I just spent a bunch on like vigor and endurance, vitality, and whatnot. I think I should probably just. Oh, I don't quite have enough. Hold on. Perfect.
Bearer, seek the lest this.
Alright, so let's do. Do I want one strength, one dexterity, or just strength? Weapons requiring finesse. So far, I haven't really been using things that require finesse. I'm assuming finesse would be more small things, things that are like quick-stabbing weapons or dual-wielding small weapons, so I'm just gonna put another in strength. Which reminds me, I should try dual-wielding weapons. In fact, let's try that right now. Let's do two bastard swords, if that's even possible. Oh yeah, look at that. So can I just like do a flurry of attacks? I don't think that's really any faster than just doing this. It's not. I don't see the point. Maybe if they were smaller. I'll go about a short sword. And no, stupid D-pad. No? A dagger? Okay, one of these things is not like the other. Yeah, the dagger's really quick attack. But I'm guessing it probably has a very small amount of, like, chance to stun the opponent, which means even though you're hitting it a lot, you're not going to be, like, constantly stun-locking it, unlike a bigger weapon. So I don't think you can just, like, go up to the front of the enemy and just, like, do this to its face constantly, because they'd probably just attack you. But it's good if you have an enemy that's, like, really quick and you only have very brief moments where you just, like, get a couple stabs in and then just, like, dodge away. Especially against bosses, I suppose, that might be important. Anyway. Yeah, I mean, I guess I could use the halberd with the shield combo as well. It's interesting, if you hold it down while attacking, you get, like, the stabbing motion from behind your shield, and I'm assuming your defense stays up. Like, even if you get attacked while doing this, you're probably still fine. Yeah, but you get a lot quicker attacks if you undo the shield. Like that. Jab, jab, compared to this. Very slow. So this is more like a safe attack, where you're trying to just attack from within cover, just stay in cover. But if you want more like a quick flurry, you know, like using against the dogs, dodge your attack, do this, and dodge backwards. Okay, I'll give it a shot. Alright, let's try the, try the fog, I guess. Try to find the path to the fog. Just realized this says Bonfire Intensity 1. All of their intensities are 1. What does an increased bonfire intensity mean, and how do you do that? Guess I'll find out at some point. Hopefully. Meant to light my torch. Oh, hi. That didn't work. I tried to parry. Not happening. Not happening. Let's try it again. This guy's got a weak sword. Nice! Boom! Yeah, push you into the floorboards. You phase through that. You phase through that material. You phase through those polygons and those textures, you asshole. Ow. Alright, there's four ladders down. Five ladders down? Why are there so many ladders down? It's kind of creeping me out. I wonder if the fact that the bonfire is so close to this, what I assume is a boss, I wonder if that means the boss is extremely hard. What am I seeing in there? I don't like what I'm seeing. I'm seeing, like, the outline of, like, serrated hooks on a leg. Sort of like what you might see on, I don't know, an insect of some sort. I don't like it. Alright, let's see where this goes. I guess the hell's down here. Where does that go? I don't know. You know, since I have, like, no souls, I'm just gonna go through the fog before I start to worry about it. Okay, here we go. Hmm. Well, that ain't no boss. Of course, as soon as I start using the halberd. I don't see why the halberd would be worse than the greatsword. It's got a longer reach. It's slower. It's the speed, isn't it? I think it's the speed. It's just, it's too slow. Yeah, it's just too slow. What the fuck? What are those? Ew. Oh. Okay, they charge. Oh, they're like bugs with things on their back. Poison moss. That looks like a fucking huge, like, queen ant thing. Okay. Are you gonna... Is it not gonna attack me? I'm trying to imagine what this smells like. This gaseous, smoky excretion. Hi. I feel like I should attack it. But, it hasn't done anything to me. All it's done is be creepy. Alright. I know there's gotta be a boss down here. It's probably further down, right? Hold on. I should bring a torch with me. Climbing up, that one is angry that he can't get to me. You asshole. Come and get me. Come on. I see you down there. Okay, if they don't come up and I have to go down there, I'm kind of screwed. I haven't lit anything, which is why I don't want to get rid of my torch. Alright, hello? Okay, this is not good. Oh, there we go. Okay. At least one, two learned how to use a ladder, and they're faster than me. Get down! I really want to light something. It's very dark down here, I don't like it. Ew. What are those things? I don't know if that's a good thing what I just did. Looked like it was filled with honey. Oh, fuck. It's filled with acid shit, I just broke all my stuff again. Fuck you. Fucking hell. I'm sure my protection is now complete garbage. Are my rings broken too? Okay, only one's broken, thank God. Those are the most expensive things to repair. Oh, God. I'm just gonna, like, fall out of this crack into... Looks like the freaking void. Oh, God, that's gotta be the boss. Fragrant branch of yore. Hmm? What even is that? Is that a weapon? Whoa. Something just died. Fragrant branch of yore. And yes, I'm aware that my torch is burning out. I don't really care. Alright, probably in here. Fragrant, 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 fragrant. What the hell? I guess it is a weapon? Okay, whatever. I'm done looking. Whoa. Right, so all my shit's broken, so, chance of success, I put somewhere at between 0 and 0.1%. I'm not even gonna switch my sword to a fresh one. Who even cares? I don't know what type of enemy it's gonna be, so I don't know if this is a good combo or if I should switch back to the halberd. But yeah, let's give it a go. All right, what's it gonna be? Oh, it's not a boss. It's pretty. Also looks incredibly full of poison, but beautiful. I'm assuming these things do shoot, right? Yes, okay. Just wanted to be sure. Oh, yes! Okay, let's go fix my armor. I'm gonna need a bit more for the ring. It costs 9,000 to repair my fucking ring? I think I'm gonna stop using that ring. Fuck that! Jesus! If you make it back. In fact, doesn't the repair powder cost less? I don't even know how to use it on whatever I want, though. Last time I used it, I wasted it. It's only 2,500. I still don't know how to use it though, so.
Don't waste my time.
Okay, let's switch out that ring. If it costs 9,000 to repair, that must mean it's like really, really, really good. Alright, that doesn't matter. That hasn't been relevant. I guess the cat one? Sure. Okay, where do I want to go? Did I finish exploring the Grave of Saints? No, no way. There's still a bunch of places to use Ferris's Lockstone. And I never found a boss in the gutter. There's gotta be one, right? Feels like there should be one. Let's go back here and let's use Ferris's Lockstone on one of these and see what happens. There's like a million of them. They might all just be like... I wonder if they're a bunch of fakes. You know? Like, use it and they just don't do anything? I find it hard to believe there'd be that many secret places. There's one in the ground. Right, that just leads back to the area I was just at, right? Yeah, let's see what this one does. Ew! Yeah. Can I take it back, please? All I did was throw up stuff that's gonna ruin my armor again. Okay, fuck, I'm not using any of my Ferris's Lockstones here. This is bullshit. Nope. I wonder what that's actually for, like, why would you want that? That's awfully expensive. It's like $4,000. 4,000 souls to buy one of those lockstones. Okay, are there any areas that I missed? In here. Upper and central gutter. None of these say lower. I don't know. Let's go to the gulch. Right. It's gonna be hard to, it's gonna be slow going to get through all these things without getting poisoned. Jesus. Maybe I should just run. I should probably just run. Did that seriously just miss? Oh god. Oh, that's fine. Alright, what's in there? Shodel, it's a weapon. What are you? Are you the curvy thing? Curved sword. Look at that thing. Neat. Okay, so it looks like it's a fast weapon, kind of like a dagger. Yeah, let's give it a shot. Oh, Jesus. The fuck? Did they take some inspiration from H.P. Lovecraft? That is really creepy. Testing out the moveset of this weapon. It's a surprisingly slow attack, given such a fast weapon when you do this, the dodge attack, or the roll attack. Okay, I'm assuming there's more that's gonna come out, so I'm just gonna start taking these out. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck this. Oh, what the fuck is wrong with this place? This woman's kind of nice. I'm really curious how just my halberd would be, though. I've been neglecting poor Halby. Where's Halby? Halby. There you are. Oh, wonderful. I can't keep eating moss. How do I avoid them? Do I just fucking run through? Seems like a terrible idea. Does that thing attack? Those goddamn statues. It doesn't even seem to attack, it's just watching me. Son of a bitch. Ooh, I'm getting some force feedback in the controller every time that thing does that. It's angry. I wonder if they can come out any hole they want. That one so far is not moving, thankfully. Oh! Try to dodge. Didn't do it in time. Okay, so am I gonna have to destroy those statues every single time I go down here? Are you kidding me? Really? But they're so fucking obnoxious. I feel like this might not be a good thing. It was just a hunch. Okay, so you go slow and it's agonizing to kill those statues. You go fast and obviously you're gonna die because you're getting shot at from a million places and now you have a bunch of enemies on you. I hate this place. I wanna leave. I think I'd rather explore somewhere else. That seems terrible. I think I'd rather punch myself in the balls. Okay, where does that leave? I think that just leaves No Man's Wharf. Yeah, either explore the gutter to find if there's something I missed, because I feel like I did. I feel like there should be a boss in there. And I didn't find one. So I think it's either that or No Man's Wharf. No Man's Wharf it is. Ooh, look at those shadows. I like the way my little tassel moves back and forth. It's cool. Yeah. Okay, well, I think I'm going to save exploring No Man's Wharf for next episode. I'm curious, though. What's around the corner? Oh my god. Would you look at that? That's a gigantic ship. Okay, can't wait to check it out. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon.